Hey guys, it's Roger Perez, and welcome back to the FIFA 17 Liverpool promo where last time I left off, I did it again. If you did not see the last episode, go back and watch it because I scored a free kick on camera. Yeah, so my boy James in one of the games, I won't say which, and I won't say any of the score lines. All you need to know is I won both my games. Yes. I have West Ham visiting Anfield. All is good. Let's do this. Oops. Or shut at the Too pumped to place the pre-match games.
Yeah, the result never looked in doubt in that 2-0 win, and I don't think it would be in doubt for them.
Sam will be hoping for a better outcome than the last time I played them. We met in the cup and I annihilated them.
Starts with Emre Can in central midfield. In attack, Daniel Sturridge starts.
He's been fantastic.
West Ham United's lineup is this. Angelo Ogbonna starts with Winston Reid in central defence. Dimitri Payet starts looking to recover his form. Andy Carroll is the main striker today.
Can.
West Ham a genuine challenge, but a genuine this could be a chance.
Daniel Sturridge. And a shot saved by Randolph. Chen! Straight up.
Looking for an opening.
Say your money.
And the cross is in.
I didn't expect that to continue. Oh, I was hoping that would go to Daniel Sturridge, who was who I was aiming at. Yeah, for the record, not that it fucking matters, because this game decides who I want to aim at. Because there's no such thing as for you. Oh, really?
And I think what makes this team so hard to beat is the fact that everybody works hard out of possession. It starts at the front with the strikers.
David Alaba. Coutinho, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Alaba, would it have been so hard to play the pass down the field and not wacky, he over the top side pass, or where the fuck that was? If I wanted to pass to Coutinho, I would press X, because he was right in front of me. I was pressing, and then I was going for an over the top ball. But again, to Sadio Mane or Daniel Sturridge. Because, you know, they're the strikers who score my goals. And what Coutinho can come up with a goal every now and then. And on that occasion, I didn't want the ball to go to him.
He has cleared it well. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Sadio Mane. Emre Can 1-0. Oh, it took a half an hour of match time, but got the goal eventually. Slid in by Emre Can and it's 1-0. Well, thank you, Emre.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Decision is a throw. It's a fair
good interception there by Coutinho.
Kouyaté. The away team come here having drawn their last two games, which shows a competitive streak, but maybe not quite the winning mentality that they need.
No, but do you wonder whether a draw here would be satisfactory, whether they take that?
Oh yes, good steal by Sturridge. Mane, 2-0. Oh, and he is on fire. Sam Mane is so deadly with the boys.
Double their money.
You would not bet against him in this kind of form. Goals that is now in the Premier League. As I said, it's 2-0.
Nice return pass. There's some potential in this move.
Of course, their over-the-top pass works to perfection. Oh, but now he wants to do it properly. Okay, whatever. 3-0. Thank you, Daniel.
And this is another example of his remarkable finishing talents. Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
Liverpool are really on top form in this first half. Defenders between them at the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Interception. And possibly for another goal. Oh, Daniel Sturridge! Oh, and he does score again. It's 4-0. Oh, just before after. And West Ham must be sick as a sigh of me. This is months after I go. Thrashing to remember earned the cup. Thrashing to remember, if I'm not mistaken, Daniel Sturridge scored 2 goals in that game as well. So maybe they're more sick of this side of Daniel Sturridge than they are of just me.
Half time here, and who would believe this?
Ew. Hey, they're not having fun. Let's say the very least.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
No one loses the ball. Holding Mane's on an attack. He can pass it to Sturridge for the hat trick. Daniel Sturridge scores a hat trick. And he is tormenting West Ham. He has 3, I have 5, and West Ham, I'm probably here wishing they could give up and go home.
He thoroughly deserves that hat trick.
Losing count, it's 5-0. Angelo Ogbonna in the game to this point. 8 shots, 7 on target for Liverpool.
Yeah, the manager can have no complaints about his team today. The way that they have worked the keeper, kept it down, kept it on target.
What kind of tempted challenge was that? And what kind of cross was that? That was easy for Karius to make his own. And 1-2. Ooh, Alaba. Everyone else is getting in on the act while Alaba scores first goal for Liverpool. Oh. In the end, the mini headers it straight at Randall.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Yes. Coutinho.
Doing well to keep.
Sadio Mane.
Emre Can.
Back to Sadio Mane. Ooh. Miscontrolled it, but recovered. Sturridge tripped over his man. And for fuck's sake.
Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture for Liverpool. They'll be hosting Stoke City.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Antonio.
Some danger to the opposition now.
And they're doing everything he can, and the cross is poor. Which starts perhaps a counter attack. Here's Roberto Firmino. The length, he's come. Oh, and he gets to the cross in the end. Okay. Hey, run. Don't fool, give me the ball, but. He's like, oh, that's a mistake. You should have got the ball in. Here, have the ball back so you can try again.
James Milner.
Then do anything with it. Mane. What? Ben Coutinho. Who finishes it in typical old Brazilian fashion. What a... what's the... I don't know. Yeah, I will. Oh, he kicked it up. Header it. It fancy stuff from... And he's being pulled out and everything. Son of a bitch can't quite believe what is going on. And everyone else... who's here for what? Liverpool, who is ecstatic. If this were real, if the West Ham section, the away section would be empty, but the game doesn't allow the AI fans to leave yet. So those poor West Ham fans are going to stick it until the end.
Substitution now for West Ham United. Good play until they got that challenge in. And the pass not completed, really.
Ah, Emre Can is deemed to have fouled the player as he was trying to get the ball. Andy Carroll makes a underwhelming
on the board. Switch on the attacking. The break is definitely on.
Yeah, part in this match. Mane. Oh, but going to prevent it being 7. Well and truly over. And there's the full time whistle just to emphasize that it's over. As if you couldn't figure that out already.
Big margin of victory.
Yeah,
they were Daniel Sturridge goes to collect his prize. He's the match ball. Only the second hat-trick I've scored in this career mode. I scored a lot of goals, but I've only scored 2 hat-tricks. This game and Mane against Leicester. Or a few episodes ago. So,
Liverpool 6, West Ham.
I don't know what I had to say about that.
Tottenham Hotspur 0.
Yes, indeed, we are basking in winning form. Not really sure what I can tell you, dude. We're winning. I mean,
Chelsea with 37 points. In third, Stoke City with 29.
Why change that isn't in need of changing? You could look at it as like if you had a child. If you put a clean nap, if you just put a clean nappy on your child, well, you're not gonna change them again. Straight away. No. That would be even silly. Oh yeah, almost forgot. And he's their captain now? Really? Well, fair play to you, Jordan. Fair play. That means they have a... probably two, maybe even a three-man midfield of maybe all ex-Liverpool players. Joe Allen and Jordan Henderson and maybe even Charlie Adam. Oh, that's crazy.
Welcome to you all to this.
In fact, let's see the Stoke lineup. I just want to see it. Just to see who's in it.
What about the snow?
Yes, it's coming down quite heavily at the moment. I'm not sure whether that's going to continue, but it can be a problem for the players actually to see the ball. The old orange ball might be out before long.
Oh, yeah, Glenn Johnson is also ex Liverpool. Oh.
Real spring in there. Step. Oh.
And they appear crouch as well, another ex-Liverpool.
You win by that margin and
no. Stoke have taken in a lot of players from Liverpool.
I must say they've been very impressive and untouchable so far.
Well, they have outclassed all their opponents. And deservedly. There's a good deal of daylight between themselves.
Yeah, just get to the teams already. There we go. Oh.
Today, David Alaba starts with Nathaniel Clyne as the wide defenders. James Milner starts with Emre Can in central midfield. In attack, Daniel Sturridge starts. He scored a hat-trick in the last game.
Joel is there. I couldn't see Charlie Adam. I don't think he's playing. Should we still play up? Nope, no sign of
Joe Allen plays.
Sure. Yeah. Adam. So only the three ex-Liverpool players. Stoke.
Anfield sign on the way out, or is that only for the home team?
That is strictly only for the home team, Martin.
Allen, Henderson, and Johnson.
It goes out wide again.
I feel bad. I have no one at Stoke.
Good play.
Oh, good. That's crazy. Not on my level.
Joe Allen. And here's the shot. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Firmino.
They are the league leaders, Allen, and they're playing like league leaders.
And Sturridge.
Some majestic stuff today.
Nathaniel Clyne! Oh, almost got his first goal of the season. Blocked by the Peters of Stoke. Eric Pierce, but doesn't matter because Joel Matip has header at home from the corner, and it's 1-0 anyway.
Such a difficult thing to score on a regular basis at this level of football, but they have found the answer. They've
Coutinho whipped it, and it's a fantastic header from Joel Matip, and Jack Butland is left standing around with his arms firmly planted to the side of his body. Which is exactly what you want from your goalkeeper. Or even if he has that to lead.
Some lovely ball skills.
Roberto Firmino. Sturridge. Penalty!
To his advantage.
What? Okay, I'm gonna rub my eyes because clearly I'm missing things. That wasn't the penalty? What is this witchcraft? So, can Stoke just take out my players at the back? Is that it? Yeah, because that's not on. What a load of horse shit. Milner! Alaba! What a weak as hell header.
Yeah, he's thrown his cap on that one, hasn't he, the keeper? Easy, mate.
This is an exercise.
Sadio Mane.
Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's...
Fender stops me from attacking and lets the ball go off for a goal kick because Stoke can do whatever the fuck they want.
Waiting today, come here in good heart, Alan. They've won their last two games.
Seriously, I don't know why Stoke just don't hack down all my players and roll the ball into the net 500 times. Since this referee is incapable of giving fouls against them.
Need to try and get the ball back now. Alan McAnally's got a penalty to tell us about at Chelsea.
It's a penalty for Bournemouth. It's going to be Max Gradel. A slight delay.
At least Henderson overhits his pass to John DeMorcos.
Oh, he's blasted it miles over. That's a shocking penalty. 30 minutes.
Great saving grace there.
1-0. Thank you very much, Alan.
And of course, I run straight to freaking Stoke player. Mane there. Sturridge. Was hacked down and got nothing for it. See, those shots saved by Butland. This works for the Matip. Oh, he's looking again there. We'll take the throw.
Emre Can played down the wing, keeping the
friendly no. It's in. Sadio Mane, 2-0. He is just unbelievable.
Disadvantage at the moment. That's good balance from the striker, not such from the goalkeeper.
He seemed to be distracted by the conditions.
Well, cool as you like. Sadio Mane. Hey. I think that's 23 goals already this season.
This home team have been unconquerable, home or away. A massive run that they're on and just want to keep it going today.
Well, you look throughout the side and it's full of top class performance and the player.
He might be through.
A wobble! Oh, Mane! He's clean through! Ooh, 3-0. Brilliant, fantastic, Sadio Mane. I don't know where the hell Stoke's defense went, but they must have taken their Christmas leave at that particular point in time. Because Sadio Mane had clean path to go, and one-on-one, like I said in a previous episode, he did not bet against a top quality striker when he is in form and is almost never missing.
and the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. One shot, one on target for Stoke City.
Well, on another day...
We already saw one hat-trick in this episode. What, are we going to see a second? Well, Sadio Mane has 45 minutes to get his second hat-trick of the season. Which is mad when you say it out loud, that he has 24 goals. Not even halfway through the season yet. He has 24 goals. And he's only scored a hat-trick once.
Real chance. Just couldn't keep it down. Not at all. It's way up and above. Just wonder about Marko Arnautović and his temperament when he's not involved in the game. Will he show the frustration a bit more than some players? He's trying hard to keep his emotions under control here.
Well, this boy normally makes his team tick.
Oh, yeah, Arnautović. Look, he's also competing for top goal scorer award, although I don't know if there's going to be much of a competition left with Sadio Mane gets done in this season.
Emre Can.
Hold on. Buster isn't going to get there. Out of the box. He's out of the box. You didn't see that. Oh wow, they can legit do everything they want. Seriously, why have they not hacked me now? And just rolled the ball into the net. They might get the... Actually, that would help them get back into this match. Mane. Great save by people. And Emre Can will finish it off and make it 4-0. Well, Stoke are well and truly beaten already. But it's a goal for the... Yeah, German midfielder. Everyone's getting in on the act. Speaking of which, let's try him though. I know I should probably bring on Jorginho now since that's his position, but I don't want Dahoud to get too upset with me. So I'll bring on Dahoud and Ings for Firmino and Sturridge. It looks like I'll do that now because of Stoke's terrible old passing.
This lad, isn't it? And you can see why. It's such an important part of a team, the attacking side of it. He does his other midfield jobs as well, but it's the attacking.
There's Dahoud.
Yeah, that's a very important player in the modern game, somebody that can play a part.
Dangs.
Takes the energy and the ingenuity, really, to make a problem for himself going forward.
Chan! Oh, imagine if he scored back to back goals.
Bit, but staying upright's not too easy.
It isn't easy at all, and there might be a change of foot.
I would be asking what crazy world I live in where Emre Can can score two goals in one game. He's a great player, but he's not exactly a goal scorer.
You would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready, better than his opposite none.
Oh, what a save! Ings makes it 5. Eve. And all of a sudden, Danny Ings, who didn't have a goal up until recently, has now scored 2 off the bench in his last 2 substitute appearances. Sadio Mane, he must feel a bit robbed of his hat trick, to be honest.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. It's a good run from Glenn Johnson. He's looking for the cross. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Oh, for God's sake, of course he gave us a free kick against me.
Maybe think about starting an attack.
Look good, though. Make the run Mane, or don't. Hey, Ings is making the run.
Too much of a chance.
Bojan. Marco Arnautovic. Glenn Johnson. Felipe Caicedo.
That's it. So, what's he doing all the way up here? Tino. Double teamed by the Swansea players and he loses the ball.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
There's the full-time whistle. No hat-trick for Sadio Mane. He's disappointing. But he still got two balls and goals. Both from Chan, Matip and Ings. And all holding to a 5-0 win. I scored 11 goals in that match, in this episode. And comfortably he 14 points ahead of Manchester City. I mean, not of Chelsea, ahead of my game against Manchester City.
Manchester United 2, Sunderland 0. Southampton 0, Tottenham Hotspur 2.
Oh, wait. Reject. I don't know. I don't want any distractions. Well, I'll have to play and see to restore said hit 14-point lead, but I will hope in the next episode. Until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did, subscribe if you're new, and until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace!